up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
You preach a man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth. You are dopey and you don't know what life is really worth.
Well, the roots comes from Africa, where which all roots coming from. And it's a spiritual motivation of inspiration through divine lines of Jah Rastafari, see, who is the creator, who was and will forever be, see.
How old is this Back to Africa movement?
Ever since black people became conscious of their culture, see, and their roots, and that was a couple 100 years ago, even in the days of slavery. But because slavery was forced, people were afraid to speak what they had in mind.
Africans, a woman, a bride, you know. Sure.
Will your home base though always be Jamaica, or someday would you like to live in Africa?
No, someday be in Africa.
Yeah.
Maybe we open a Jerusalem. You know what I mean? Tell them Babylon.
You know, a lot of young viewers look up to you, and are going to want to hang on every word and every syllable. Do you have a message for young people?
Well, you know, the whole thing again is to really check out the truth of Rasta and don't make like fallyism. Don't make you check it out. And don't get too busy that you can't check out the truth. Because the truth is there. And Africa awaits its creators. And we know that the people in the West, headwise, is them ready, you know? Is them have to learn, come learn. What them learn in the West, them have to care to them, to them people, make it their benefit to the people. Because, I mean, how long must the black people suffer?
Too much wagoners, too much antagonists. Wolves and leopards are trying to kill the sheep and the shepherd. Wolves and leopards are trying to kill the sheep and the shepherd, yeah. Too much informers, too much tale bearers, too much informers,
too much tale bearers. Time to separate the sheep from the wolves. We're at the crossroads, this is the time of decision. Too much informers.
Africa, just the mention of it, just the mention of it, man. It's like you call my name, man.
What do you think of Africa?
Well, you know, Africa is the motherland, and Africa is where we rightfully belong. And that is where I want to be. I man, I go back there. Everyone, I go back there. We must have to go back there. Yeah, black man have to go back in Africa. Chinese man have to go back in China. Syrian have to go back in Syria. Indians have to go back in India. We must have to go back there. Anything they do, we must have to get through. Anything they say, we must have to go back there.